So, according to the Shogun, CoryxKenshin, YouTube is known to be favoritist, racist, or a combination of the three.
Now, dislike his video, I will take this very, very seriously.
Now, as a fan of the Shogun himself, as one of his most loyal samurai brothers and sisters, I really have a lot of mixed feelings with CoryxKenshin. Even though I met him personally, I would love to meet him, honestly. But, yeah. Honestly, what happened almost a whole week ago is pretty disappointing, I'm not gonna lie. So, CoryxKenshin mentioned in a video before he made the favoritist and racism video, he basically mentioned that the mortuary assistant, his video on that horror game, basically got age restricted. But when you looked at all the other YouTubers that played the mortuary assistant alongside him, they didn't get age restricted. Only he did. It took until CoryxKenshin basically found out the part that was meant to be age restricted, you know, with suicide and everything. But yeah, basically he saw it in Mark's video, yet Mark never got age restricted. So yeah, it's pretty annoying how YouTube's policy team basically works, because basically this is what it's all about. Yeah, obviously all of these stupid community guideline strikes and age restriction strikes are not managed by people, obviously. All of them are bots. The appeals are rejected by bots as well. And it just seems kind of weird how they basically just decided to get rid of CoryxKenshin's age restriction all because of Markiplier's video. Like, what is going on, bro? I mean, I've never really made the mortuary assistant myself, or a video on it. Honestly, because, one, it would be too scary and I would probably die from a heart attack. And two, it's probably not the most friendly game to be playing. Obviously, because of these unfair age restrictions that keep happening on this website. And yeah, getting age restricted, once you have such a high enough audience, means that, you know, your kid subscribers are not allowed to watch it, obviously. They have to be ages 18 and up. So basically adults in order to watch this content. And that's also a problem because basically the accounts that are made are sometimes not even viewed by adults. They are viewed by children as well. Yeah, YouTube still needs to work on that. Basically trying to add what ages all of these people are exactly, so we don't have to keep going into these issues, because this is getting really infuriating and annoying. Especially as a loyal samurai who would love to get DJ Cook to help us out and work with YouTube himself too. So yeah. Honestly, there's a lot that basically happened. CoryxKenshin talked to his manager, mentioned there was favoritism and racism at play when it came to the, you know, the age restriction on the mortuary assistant. How he was affected because he was black and nobody else. Like, obviously. And obviously, I am not racist, but It's trivialized. It's like YouTube's making fun of black people and trying to peddle YouTube black, like these people that are black just can't make anything. They can't make anything good on their own merits, on their own time, or anything like that. It's just a lot of, a lot of fake patronage that they want to spread to the black community, which is wrong. YouTube should obviously delete the YouTube black system, and let these black people work on their channels like they're supposed to, like everybody else. It's already hard enough trying to get this racism out of this world forever. There's been a lot of terrible things that happened. Back in the past, a bunch of people got killed because they were different colors. It doesn't matter with the different skin colors we have now. We are all people at the end of the day. Whether we're white, we're Asian, Hispanic, black, it doesn't matter. We're all people, no matter what color we are. And I hope YouTube can actually quit with that. It's so patronizing. Having to just heavily scrutinize all these people just because of their skin color. It is just wrong. And of course, favoriting other creators all just because they have more subscribers than you do. Yeah, I'm looking at you, YouTube. Why did you do this? CoryxKenshin and Markiplier have about the same subscriber level. They have like a couple subscribers, 33 million to 14 million. And even so, you treat CoryxKenshin like he's at 900,000! Susan, why aren't you doing anything about it? Honestly, this is just a quick rant. I just thought I'd tell you guys. There's a lot of shady business going on behind the scenes at YouTube. And I stand with CoryxKenshin. Kind of a shame that Markiplier got taken off of Game On because he tried to do something that was right. That is just so stupid of YouTube to do something like that. So yeah, not only did CoryxKenshin get affected by this mess, but so did Markiplier. Not only that, but yeah, after CoryxKenshin's video got age restricted, all of the people that had that, that had that depressional woman part in their video also got age restricted. There's a couple I can name off the top of my head, like, not just CoryxKenshin now, but also Markiplier, the guy you just talked about, and also Jacksepticeye, and maybe some other people that also played it. I don't know. Did PewDiePie play it? Did he play it? I don't know if he did. I don't know if he did or not, but obviously he probably got age restricted too. Yeah. I just can't believe how barren of a wasteland and also a ghost town that YouTube itself is actually becoming. Now that they just don't know what to do. Since their website is not managed by people, it's managed by bots who don't know what the freak they're doing. I hope Susan can actually do something like this. YouTube should not stay broken! Anyways, yeah. That's the end of my rant. Don't forget to simmer, slice that like for CoryxKenshin. He would very greatly appreciate it. And I am one of his greatest samurai brothers and sisters, the Elephant Ninja, you already know. Don't forget to also elephant slice that like button on this video. Subscribe today to join the Elephant Ninja clan. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye everybody. YouTube's favoritism and racism must end!